And thank you.
That's Sarah Vaughan, After Hours at the London House. Classic recording by a classic lady, a tremendous singer. And as we wrap up our breakfast in jazz serving, this final selection on this, actually this morning's 42 years and a three-hour presentation of Breakfast in Jazz, if you don't mind, this is my selection for final play. Bill Davis and Johnny Hodges. Well, dear hearts, that is Breakfast in Jazz. And I thank you for joining me. I hope that you've enjoyed our recap of selections this morning. It's the music that you've responded to, I think, the most over the years that we've played. And as many of you are now aware, I am retiring after today's program. Remind you, though, that without you in the audience and without sponsorships from our local advertisers, in whom I believe or I wouldn't have represented all this time, well, we would not have been able to share the music together. So I sincerely thank everyone concerned for the time. Time for our programs has always been paid for by the advertisers. I thank them, and given the opportunity, I hope you'll thank them also. This final hour of our program was sponsored in part by the Ellis Funeral Home, by Margaret Gillum at Lona's Travel in Odessa, by Dr. J. Mark Cox, DDS, and by Michael Frog Carpet and Upholstery Cleaning. Friend, do remember that the world has music for those who will listen. My name is Max Howard, and music is my business.
Has been a MyCam production.
In the Midland Odessa area this morning, the sky is cloudy. Winds are gusting from the west-northwest up to 36 miles an hour. The relative humidity, 52%. Temperature, 48 degrees. Wind chill, 25. Expect a high today, 65. And hopefully the wind will begin decreasing very shortly.
Broadcasting on the World Wide Web at KMND.com. This is Talk Radio, KMND Midland, KRIL Odessa, a Cumulus Broadcasting property.
Central Standard Time is 10 o'clock.
From ABC News, I'm Joan Bennett. He's being tested for drugs and alcohol. The 18-year-old UCAL student arrested last night after driving his speeding car down a crowded street near the